I've seen this marketing plan before. What makes yours so different? Now think about this, guys. And I'm going to tie this into the rebuttal. Again, we're going to follow the same process, acknowledge, approve, softener, and ask. Okay. So, but let's dive into this. Let's dive into this question. Okay. I've seen this marketing plan before. What makes yours so different? Okay. So you can sell a house. I can sell a house. The majority of all homes on the MLS, or excuse me, that sell go through the MLS. So there's only so much you can do to get a home sold. So what we want to do is we want to shift out of this. We want to do a level shift out of this. We don't want to talk to them on the comparisons of a marketing plan, because even the most diverse marketing plans are pretty much 99% the same, right? So we don't want to go tit for tat. We want to make sure that our marketing plan has the most, you know, is strong. We definitely don't want you to go into it with a weak marketing plan. You know, like you have a one page, you know, sheet for a marketing plan, and you go and show it to them and it just says, put home on MLS, right? If that's your only marketing plan, you need to work on it. But, and they've seen that one before. So you want to acknowledge what they just said. You know, I totally get the marketing, you know, Mr. Miseller, I totally get that the marketing plan looks the same. In fact, you know, there's only so much you can do to be honest with you, there's only so much you can do to get a home sold. Now I'm going to approve, right? I'm going to bunch them in. But you know, most homeowners that I speak with, they don't want just to have a marketing plan that's designed that has a proven back, proven track record to get the home sold. What they're really looking for is to find an agent that has the market knowledge and the experience and the proven track record of getting homes sold for the most money in the quickest amount of time. Now, if you don't mind me asking, you could actually throw in a question on that, right? So is that true for you? Yes, that's true for me. Okay, so if you don't mind me asking, what is it that you're specifically looking for in the quality of the agent with exception to the marketing plan? Well, Brett, what do you mean? Okay, would you like to work with a new agent? Or would you want to work with somebody? You're going to put your biggest asset, most people's biggest asset, into the hands of a newbie. No. We want an experienced agent. Okay. What about market knowledge? You know, I've literally sold hundreds of properties in this exact area. I mean, do you want somebody who knows the market as well as I do? Or do you want somebody who lives in Los Angeles who's just coming down here for a commission? I mean, what would be best in your ideal agent? Well, no, we definitely want someone with market knowledge. Okay, so what about experience? I mean, do you want somebody who's going to practice their first one or two transactions on your transaction? Or do you want somebody who has a track record who's literally sold over 1,000 homes and done 1,000 contracts in their, you know, span of their career? No, we definitely want to have that. Okay, so would it make sense? Would you be open to meeting with me so I can share with you not just the marketing plan I use and the differences in the marketing plan, but the specific experience, the market knowledge, and proven track record that I have? Would you be at least open to hearing what I have to say and meeting with me sometime this week for 30 minutes? Would you be open to that? Well, yeah, I guess we might be open to that, right? Most people, guys, on all of these objections, okay, we went through three objections. If I list my home with you and I buy my next one from you, will you reduce your commission? The next one was, I'm going to use the agent that we purchased the home from. And then the third one was this, I've seen the market plan before. What makes you so different? Most people, when they get that objection, they're not going to know how to rebuttal it, right? They're not going to know how to shift that into a conversation. If you're not having a conversation, if you're not asking questions, you're going to lose 100 out of 100 times, right? Hey, Brett, I've seen this marketing plan before. What makes yours so different? Gosh, you know, it's a great question. It's not different. Okay, thanks. We're going to use the person that I've already chosen, okay? Or, right? So you got to practice these.